With the aim of optimizing food security and nutrition.
This day is a reminder of how pulses play an important role in the lives of humans and the world.
Pulses, also known as legumes, are the edible seeds of leguminous plants cultivated for food. Dried beans, lentils, and peas are the most commonly known and consumed type of pulses.
Pulses are very important crops. They are packed with nutrients and have a high protein content.
Pulses are low in fat and rich in soluble fiber, which can lower cholesterol and help in the control of blood sugar.
Because of these qualities, they are recommended by health organizations for the management of non-communicable diseases like diabetes and heart conditions. Pulses have also been shown to help combat obesity.
For farmers, pulses are an important crop because they can both sell them and consume them, which help farmers to maintain household food security and create economic stability. Thank you.
Hi everyone, my name is Angelina Devachinaka. We have moments that we want to remain forever. And for you to experience what we learn at Little Flower High School. The talents we touch showcase, the thoughtful ideas that we bring, and the treasure memories are now for all to see and cherish. Bringing to you our own YouTube channel, Little Flower High School, www.youtube.com. Now you can watch at anywhere and at any time. But do not forget to like, share, and subscribe.